It will be a tough physical game of European rugby between two big physical sides. There's potentially probably six or seven internationals could be on display in the Perpignan side. We're obviously going to go absolutely full strength, and we're going to give it everything to make sure we can win. So it'll be a full-blooded game, very high quality game of rugby, and I think anyone who comes here will have a fantastic afternoon.